lady scholars of grade 8 of Aryabhatta International School are here to perform an activity on topic to separate healthy seeds from the damaged ones. So let us start.
In this activity, we will require a stirrer, a beaker and some seeds.
Half filled up with water. Now put a handful of seeds in the beaker. Now stir the water and leave the setup untouched for some time. Observe the seeds carefully.
We will observe that some seeds are floating on water and other are settled at the bottom.
Conclusion. The seeds that are floating on water are hollow from inside and they are the damaged one. And the seeds that are settled at bottom are the healthy seeds. Thank you.